Di Amerika Serikat, setelah tak berkomunikasi selama 4 pekan, Presiden Amerika Serikat Joe Biden dan Perdana Menteri Israel Benjamin Netanyahu kembali berkomunikasi Jumat kemarin. Joe Biden tetap meminta Netanyahu berunding dengan proposal Amerika yang sepakat dengan solusi dua negara. Sementara Netanyahu bersikeras tak ingin ada negara Palestina. Namun menurut Biden, melalui juru bicaranya, kesepakatan bakal berlangsung alot.
President and the Prime Minister discuss ongoing efforts to secure the release of all remaining hostages that are being held by Hamas. The two leaders also reviewed the situation in Gaza and the shift to targeted operations that will enable the flow of increasing amounts of humanitarian assistance while our teams are separately working on options for more direct maritime delivery of assistance into Gaza. The President also discussed his vision for a more durable peace and security for Israel, fully integrated within the region, and a two-state solution with Israel's security guaranteed.